How to restore factory defaults on HP LaserJet Pro printers. To restore factory defaults on USB or direct connected printers, open the HP device toolbox. On your Windows computer, select Start, navigate to the HP folder, and select HP device toolbox. If you do not see device toolbox, select your printer name instead. From the Printer Assistant, select Print, and then HP Device Toolbox. For network-connected printers, navigate to the Reports menu and Print a Configuration page, or if your printer has buttons only, press and hold the Resume/Cancel button to print a configuration page. Review the configuration page to identify the printer IP address or host name. On a computer or device connected to the same network as the printer, open a web browser. Type the printer IP address or https://, and the host name, and then press Enter. From the device toolbox or the printer embedded web server, select the Service or System tab. Select Restore Defaults, System Setup, or Save and Restore. Select the Restore System Defaults or Restore Defaults button. Factory settings are restored on the printer, and then the printer restarts. You must reconfigure any printer settings and reconnect your printer to a network if necessary.